One of the coolest and most useful tips in Apex is that you can actually tell how many people are left alive in a team by the sound the knock makes. And if you don't know what I mean, this is what I mean. So first of all, listen to the first knock. And then here's the second knock. And if you listen to the second knock, it sounds completely different, allowing you to notice the difference between the second person downed on the team and the first person downed on the team. The third person also makes a different sound, and if they had a knockdown shield, this exact sound would play, but without the kill sound. Hopefully this helps you with that tiny bit more of awareness in fights, and subscribe for a free heirloom.